do my dance, yeah. And you know I'm getting bands, yeah. Billy bounce in my pants, yeah. Yeah, somebody come and get your man. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another banger. And today, guys, we're gonna be reacting to Jeffy TikTok. So, hey y'all. I'm trying to figure out what they're gonna do here. I'm just trying to see. So we got TikTok, we got Treasure, we have Mario right there, as you can see. We have a phone. Maybe they're trying to do something, a gold challenge or something. I already know that what's gold on TikTok. Maybe you guys know. Just put it down in the comment. Let me know. But yeah, guys, we can watch this video right now. Let's get into it. Let's go.
Let's get into it, y'all. A TikTok? What is that?
A video?
No. Hey, Mommy, can you help me record TikTok?
Sure, Jeffy. There
you
go.
Everybody knows TikTok.
Mario, can you get out of the way, please?
Okay, fine.
What's this silly video gonna be about, Jeffy?
Oh, it's a dance move. All the kids are doing it.
All right, Jeffy, I'm recording.
All right, Mommy.
Booty, booty. Booty,
booty. What the?
Booty, booty.
I spy with my little eye. Booty.
What the?
Spank the booty,
ooh.
Eat the booty, smell the booty,
hey.
Be the booty, booty booty, booty booty.
Bro, what the
stop
heck?
It. It's the booty booty dance, Daddy. Well, we're not doing the booty booty dance in this house. It's inappropriate.
Mario, Jeffy's just having fun.
But he's talking about eating butt
and smelling it, Daddy.
Well, it could be booty, like treasure, like pirates.
I don't think he's talking about eating treasure.
And smelling treasure.
Okay, look, Jeffy, you're not making any more Tic Tacs or whatever they're called.
Well, Daddy, I'm trying to be TikTok famous.
Well, you're not going to be TikTok famous because you're grounded on taking your phone.
Daddy, if you ground me, then you're mean.
Well, you're grounded.
Heck!
All right, let's delete this video off his phone.
Mario, don't delete it. It's cute.
Ugh, there's a passcode on his phone.
Well, good,
hey,
Mario.
Jeffy,
you shouldn't be going through Jeffy's stuff anyway.
Jeffy, what's your passcode?
Mario, stop it.
Jeffy, what's the passcode to your phone?
I don't even know.
Yes, you do, Jeffy. You just on it. What is it?
I forgot.
You did not forget. There are four numbers. What are they?
Oh, you know what, Daddy? You know, I'm starting to remember now. You know, the first number is a 7.
Try 7.
7.
What comes after 7?
8.
8.
8.
What comes after 8?
9.
9.
9.
What comes after 9?
10.
It can't be 10, Jeffy. There's only one number 10. Left, and 10 cannot fit there.
Well, Daddy, 10 is one number.
Jeffy, there's only one spot for one number. So what comes after 9?
10. You have to hit the 1 and the 0 at the same time.
Baby, press the 1 and the 0 at the same time.
Bro, you really
don't care. Okay. It didn't work, Mario.
It did not work, Jeffy. It's not 10. I knew it couldn't be 10. It's one. It is one more number. What comes after 9?
Daddy, it's 10. It's not my fault she's too slow and she can't hit the 1 and the 0 at the same time.
All right, baby. Do 7, 8, 9.
Like 11 or 12.
Now press the 1 and the 0 at the same time. It didn't work, Jeffy. I knew it couldn't be 10.
Oh, my God.
Why are you laughing?
Because you thought it was going to be 10.
No, no, I did not think it was going to be 10.
It's not 10, you big dummy.
I never thought it was going to be 10, Jeffy. You told me it was going to be 10. What about the password to your phone?
Daddy, you're never getting into my phone no matter who you are.
Jeffy, what is the password to your phone?
Daddy, I'm not giving you my password. Because if you went through my phone, Daddy, you would be the most mad you've ever been. Like, my search history is so bad, I'm surprised that the FBI hasn't showed up to your house yet.
Jeffy, tell me the password to your phone now.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna get into your phone. We're gonna get into your phone, Jeffy.
Dang, you're never getting into my phone, you big baldy.
Come on, baby.
Mario, this is getting ridiculous.
I want to know what's on the phone. All right, officer, I need your help getting inside this iPhone.
Okay, whose phone is it?
It's my son's.
Wait, so it's stolen?
No, it's not stolen. I bought it, so technically it's mine. I just need your help getting inside it.
Well, why don't you just have your son open it?
Huh, I didn't think about that. Oh, wait. Maybe because I already asked him and he said no.
Well, maybe you should respect his privacy then.
Exactly. Well, I think there might be some illegal activities happening on this phone.
Oh, really? Okay, that's cool. All right, you know, the police academy taught us a special way of getting into iPhones just like this.
Really?
Oh, yeah, you're going to love this. It's a secret technique that not a lot of people know about. Check this out. 1111. Nope. 2222. Nope. 3333. Nope. 4, 4, 4, 4.
It's gonna take all day.
Oh. What are you doing?
I'm trying every number one at a time to see if I can guess the combination.
I could do that. Look, that would take forever.
Well,
there's 10,000 combinations, and if it takes me 2 seconds each try, then that's about 5.5 hours. Come on, you're slowing me down.
Five-minute wait.
Mario, you need to respect Jeffy's privacy.
Hey, I've been locked out. I've been locked out for 1 minute, so we're just going to have to sit here and wait.
I thought it was 5 minutes.
Have you ever done this before?
Oh, yeah. I did this to get my ex-wife's phone, you know, because I thought she was cheating on me. Oh, it was totally worth it. I got in there. The things I saw led to a divorce, you know? I didn't know they could actually get that big. Like, I thought that was Photoshop, but they do. They do get big. I mean, it made me feel pretty insecure, but, you know, good for them.
Is there any faster way to get in this phone?
Well, the fastest way would be if you knew the passcode.
Right.
Do you know the passcode?
No, I don't! I wouldn't call you if I knew it!
Okay, fine. Just asking.
Any other fast ways to get in it?
Well, the iPhone does have, like, Face ID, so if we print out a picture of your son's face and show the camera, it might open.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that then.
To the printer! Bingo! Back to the couch. All right, check this out. Hey, Daddy, it's me, Jeffy. You think the phone's gonna buy that?
I don't know. Try it.
All right, let's find out.
Probably, yeah, though.
Here we go. Just gotta wake the phone up. All right. 1111. Nope. 2222.
It did not detect his face.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so what do we do now?
Ooh, okay. I have an idea. How about you go into Jeffy's room when he's sleeping tonight, and then you go up to him.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you cut off his face, and then you let me wear it and show it to the phone.
No. I thought you were going to say, while he's sleeping, we take the phone up to his face and unlock it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a much better idea.
What is this man
talking
about?
And way less illegal.
Okay, we're going to do that then.
Mario, stop it.
No, I want to get inside this phone. So while he's sleeping tonight, you're going to walk up to him. You're going to do it.
Me? Why me?
Because you're a cop. You're all stealth and stuff.
Okay. Yeah, I guess I can do that.
Okay.
Where is that kid? I'm gonna cut off his face and wear it.
Man, y'all really had to pee.
What?
Jeffy, is that you?
He's gonna wear it.
Oh my god, I'm your biggest fan. Hey, can I get a selfie with you?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, this is great. Let me just unlock my phone.
Got it, yes. But you didn't even take a picture.
He's saying I'll cut off his face and wear it.
All right, I get it unlocked again.
Don't lock it this time.
Yeah. I won't.
All right, let's go through his search history.
Okay. Let's see. What are nipples? Why don't I have nipples? How many nipples am I supposed to have?
That's not even
Why do men have nipples? Why do cats have 6 nipples? Do dolphins have nipples? Why don't
really
dolphins
bad.
Have nipples? Do ants have nipples? World's tiniest nipples.
Oh, the nipples. This is dumb. Where's the bad stuff? Go to his photos.
Okay, let's take a look here. Let's see. Okay, all right. Just a rubber ducky. Nothing wrong there. Oh, this is incredible. Okay. Okay, a blue waffle.
Ew.
Giraffe climbing a tree.
What the?
Yeah, it's another giraffe. That's a donkey. hey, look at that ass. yeah, that's a cat butt. I don't really know what that is. How to get boogers off the wall. All right. Well, it's Bernie Sanders.
What the heck, Jeffy?
Okay, there's a cat. And there's, there's
the?
That. yeah. What? yeah. Dog. yep. Wait, hey, what's this?
It's just some stupid dumb TikTok you want to make.
Oh wait, I know this song. I've been trying to learn this dance.
What?
Yeah. How's it go? It's like what? And then you dance, spank it. You gotta eat it, and then you kiss it.
It's just some dumb dance. I don't know why he wanted to do that.
Dude, everybody wants to learn this song. This is really big on TikTok.
What's a TikTok? Why is everyone talking about that?
Well, it's like an app where you make little music videos.
Well, I think it's dumb, and I don't think anybody should be dancing to something about eating butt.
Well, it's pretty cool. Wait, it's not even about eating butt. It's about treasure.
It's not about treasure.
Well, yeah, it is. Wow. Hold on, I'll show you the original video.
What?
All right, you gotta check this out. This is the original video of the dance. It's got like 25 billion views.
That many views?
No,
yeah, once you see it, you'll understand.
Booty.
I spy with my little eye.
Booty.
What? Okay.
Wait a minute.
Spank the booty.
Okay.
Eat the booty. Smell the booty. Be the booty.
Bro.
Booty.
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 So what do you think?
There's no way he's talking about treasure.
You saw the video. He's got treasure. He's a pirate.
No, he's not talking about treasure.
What do you think he's talking about?
Butt.
Ew, why would anyone want to sniff a butt?
Why would anybody want to eat treasure?
Because it's valuable, you know? It's rich.
He literally says, spank the booty. You don't spank treasure.
Well, yeah, you just like rake in all your treasure and then you smack it. Like, man, that's a lot of money.
No, he's not talking about it. He's talking about butt.
You got a dirty mind, man.
Mario, I told you booty meant treasure.
What? Am I really getting that old? Do I really forget what the word booty means?
Yeah, you gotta get with the times, man. Booty means treasure.
Huh. Man, do I feel like a fool. I grounded Jeffy for no reason. Jeffy, come in here. I'll make Tic Tacs with you or whatever.
All right, I'm recording. Let me know when you're ready.
Daddy, are you sure you want to do a TikTok with me?
Yes, Jeffy. I realize I was being ridiculous, and booty means treasure, so this dance is appropriate.
Yep. Mm-hmm. All right, Mommy, play the song.
I'm ready.
Booty, booty.
Booty, booty. Booty, booty. Hey. Booty,
booty. Hey. I spy with my little eye.
I spy with my little eye.
Booty.
Booty.
What? Okay. Spank the booty. Eat the booty.
Hey.
Smell the booty.
Hey.
Okay guys, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate you guys watching this video. Oh, and yeah guys, thank you so much. And we also gonna watch SML Pocket. That will be coming up tomorrow. So yeah guys, see you guys later. Peace. Yeah, let's go.